ladies.
Good morning, ladies.
Morning, guys. So what you'll notice in this chicken coop is underneath this roost is all the poop. What I learned from having chickens is they poop a lot at nighttime. And that means they use that roost every night. And they all sit on it and just poop all there, which makes it much easier for cleaning. Also, all their eggs are always laid in the nesting boxes now, none on the ground. Turns out a little bit of experience and internet research goes a long way to making a happy, healthy chicken flock. It's 6:30 in the morning right now. We're getting up and at them because I have a 5K to run this morning. Meredith has a 10K to run this morning. We got a lot of stuff we need to do before we leave the house, like, you know, get three kids up and at them at 6:30 in the morning on a Saturday. Sorry, guys, we're not letting you sleep in on Saturday. Our kids are always up early anyway, so it's not a big deal, but we're kind of going to have to push them a little bit. Usually they kind of lounge and watch little cartoons, and today it's going to be like, eat your breakfast, go, 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 go. Look how official I am. Mare. Good morning.
Good morning.
Are you ready for this?
Ready.
Are you nervous a little bit?
No.
I am. It's just a 5K, but I mean, I know I can finish, but
yeah.
Now there's like pressure, you know? Annie may have this one in the bag. Lincoln says that Annie's gonna win because she has new fast shoes on. Wow. Are you gonna win, Annie? Lincoln was like, Annie's gonna win. And I looked over at Annie and she was like, I might win. I have my fast shoes on. Starting the race soon. I'm running a 5K, which is like 3.1 miles. This is the second time I've ever run a race, and so it's for fun. But I just thought, yeah, some good exercise, I'll do it. Mare is also just running for fun. She's doing the 10K though, so we probably won't be together. Also, she's a lot faster than me because she, as you know, just did a marathon not very long ago. So wish me luck. You made me run faster. Good job, Mommy. How was it?
It was good.
Yeah, she got first place, so I guess it was pretty good, huh?
Yeah, it was good.
Feel good? Are you proud of this?
I'm very proud of this.
They were going to give me a medal, but they lost. They said they didn't have diamond medals, and so they couldn't give me one. So Lincoln's just back here having fun with my gloves. Well, congratulations, Mare. The internet is proud of you, and they feel sorry for me. You may remember we just put bunk beds up here. And we had one little issue. It's a little too close for comfort. We're gonna take this fan totally down and put up a new light fixture. We made a hole right here. That's where we're gonna move it. A foot over. That's a lot of work for 1 foot, Mayor, I'm just saying. Also, let me tell you a little bit about this light. It's like a chandelier with 8 little hanging things. Perfect for a kid's room, Meredith. If I was a 5-year-old kid, all I'd wanna do is jump off and slap the lights. Do y'all wanna do that?
Yeah.
Sounds fun?
Yeah.
No. See who can hit the lights?
Yeah.
Okay, well maybe we should take the bunk beds down out of your room then.
Yeah.
So here's the problem, all the floor is covered in this like 6 inches of insulation. So I can't see where that drill bit is, but we're using that vent. Meredith says it should be right around here somewhere. I just need to figure out where it is. Easier said than done. Check it out, we got a bullhorn up here. It's for the alarm system, I never really knew where it was. There it is. I knew like if the alarm went off that like the house goes crazy, but bum ba da bum. There's one of the horns. Not here. Hey, Mayor. What were those measurements again? Mayor gave me the wrong direction, so I was looking in the wrong spot. It should be here, I think. Found it. And there's our drill bit right there. Too long too?
Yeah.
Oh man, sorry Annie.
Is it really gonna be that long?
Yeah. Probably so. What? Annie, has anyone ever told you that you have a personality?
No.
No? No one's ever told you that?
No.
Has anyone ever told you you're kind of cute?
No.
Anyone ever told you you're a crazy weirdo?
No.
Stand on this ladder or get something else like a chair.
Yeah.
Is that?
You know, we should have just got 2 ladders, but I'm into it. And I forgot wire nuts. You good? Good thing I'm a master electrician. Alright. Yeah, you can go and get down. I think I'm done with you.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Are you sure?
You're on my pinky toe! You're on my pinky toe!
Sorry.
Alright, actually, I need to squish all these down first.
You're on my pinky toe, you're on my pinky toe.
It's not funny, Annie.
You're on my pinky toe!
We got it all hooked up. It was way harder than we thought. This is supposed to be like a chandelier where these things hang like 3 feet down. We wanted it to hang like 3 inches down, so we had to chop.
Need more bulbs.
Had to chop all the extra wires. And then get it all to stick up there. So now we're gonna put all the bulbs in there, flip it on. If any of the bulbs don't work, we're gonna have to take it all down again and figure out where the break in the circuit is. Pain in the butt. Hey, FYI, if this doesn't work, I'm done. I quit.
I was about to say, this is the moment of truth where we decide not if we can put up lights or if we need to call an electrician.
Because I told Mary, you know they have like lights that only, you just like unscrew it and screw it back in, and you hook three wires up. This one we did about 30 wires. not a joke. And it's taken forever because Mare wanted this fancy light. All right, are we ready? Ready?
No,
mom's touching it.
Whoa, that's bright.
They are bright, and they're all on. We did it! Yeah. We did it! Yeah, it's because you didn't buy LEDs. We got the globes on them. I guess you call those globes.
This one that needs to go up.
Well, we made a mess of y'all's room. It's pretty messy in
you
here.
You have to clean it up.
I have to clean your room?
Yep.
No, I'm the dad. I get to do whatever I want. Clean the mess I made.
You have to clean it up.
Clean the mess I made.
No.
In. Clean the mess I made. So, what do you think? Thoughts? Addie says it kind of looks like a dining room.
Yep.
But do you like it?
I guess you need to take it back.
I will kill both of you. In the sweetest, most loving way possible. He's back. Now, put in the box.
What?
Everything.
No.
No.
She hasn't turned. And I didn't know.
Is it good, Link?
No.
What did y'all make? What kind?
I don't know. Oatmeal and chocolate.
Chocolate on my face, for sure. There's no bake cookies, Dad.
No bake.
What? What does that mean?
They don't bake.
Well, I figured that, but how do you eat them?
Right now they're going to go in the refrigerator. And then they'll just kind of set.
Really? I feel like we should bake them. I don't know. I should eat them like this. They're pretty good.
Oh.
The end of another beautiful day here on the ranch. We're on the ranch, but it's off the. I should have named the channel something different. Tomorrow, Tuesday, is the last day of pre-sale of the ugly Christmas sweaters. Pre-sale is like, I don't know, like 10%, 15% cheaper or something. So they're still for sale, but the price is gonna go up. So if you want one, if you're sure you want one now, I would go ahead and get it now because it's gonna get more expensive just because it gets harder for us to get them all done in a timely manner and to you before Christmas, the later it goes. So get them now, save some money. This week's gonna be pretty good. I mean, it's Thanksgiving, so it's gonna be good, but I have a YouTuber coming tomorrow to hang out. You've seen him before. There's another one who we may end up hanging out with as well. And you've never seen him before on this channel. I've never met him. So hopefully we make that happen. I'm still not sure about that one. But one for sure is gonna be here. He's staying at my house. And it's gonna be good. We have some good stuff planned for you on this channel and Demolition Ranch. So be sure to be there. Also, I got chicken coop plans. I'm not gonna tell you. I got some big stuff going on, and I want you guys to be there. It's gonna be good. Thanks for watching Off the Ranch. I love you, and I'll see you next time.
We're not talking about killing people.
Just say I want to murder you. Oh. I can't work like this.